balance out in Paris just to feel what